What is up? Doing some upgrades to my Baja Bug. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be so rad. Exhaust for sure. Oh, exhaust is already on it. Cam it. Oh. Man. Go with there. That's all we need.
So here's how much it'll cost. Look good?
Looks good to me, sir. All right. Now, let's see what. Let's go see what races we got to do. I'm gonna keep sticking with the off-road races, I think. I love how I turn the music like way down. I prefer car noise anyways. Gonna send it. Oh.
In 400 yards.
Dun, dun, dun.
Recalculating route.
Oh, thought that tree was gonna be one I could go through.
In 400 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Send it. I need to join a team. I don't know what team is, but I need to find one and join one. Sure. Why not? Might as well. That was so sick. Come on, reeling in. Reeling in. Come on. Ooh, too much, too much. And across the line. What's going on? This music's crazy. The card might need points in this race. All right. Oh, come on, something good. Lucas, lay down, Bubba. Phew. That I'm definitely not gonna wear. That sucks.
Ah, Lucas just secured their place into round 4 of the Dirt Racing Series. So, the new event program has been added to your schedule, and judging by your previous performance, I'm looking forward to seeing what you make of these.
Turn around when it is.
Sweet. Let's see, what do I want to do? Lucas, out of the fridge. Can't just join it like that? What in the world? Whatever. Alright, let's get back to doing some more dirt races. Can't even fast travel yet, that sucks. A little bit there. Yee-haw. Let's go. Passing to that one. Mm. Get it. So I'm going. I'm way further ahead of these guys in the last round. That was gonna be way more of a challenge. Got a little loose there for a second. Darn.
Yo, right. We got a snow day.
Let's buy a few more of these. Take a wheel spin. What do we got up here? Come on, something good. Something good. Yeah, it's not bad. Could have been better. Alright. Yeah, let's get that. Might as well just get everything I can, right? Can't get that. All right, let's get back to it. All right, where's the next off-road race?
Calculating route.
No! Thank you. Oh, there's a barn there. That's easy there. Nope.
At your destination.
Man, I am gone. Unlock the showcase event. Oh, come on, something good. Something good. I'll take it. Oh, cool upgrade.
Hey, Jacob. This winter showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on, with a proven record, who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh.
Go do it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left.
Nope.
Maybe the Flying Scotsman steaming through the snow towards Edinburgh. Right on time for our next showcase event. Well, maybe. Yeah, maybe. We'll just have to wait and see, won't we?
Looking to buy this house. I wonder if we can buy it right now.
The guidebook says, this magnificent stately home has presided over the south of Edinburgh for more than a century and is believed by many to be haunted. Let's just put that guidebook away, shall we?
I don't have enough. A million's a lot. How about that?
Someone just called me, said there's a classic car abandoned in a barn near here, and then hung up. Weird, right? Does this kind of thing happen often at Horizon?
All right. Let's get to it. That showcase event.
Yards, turn right.
No! Saw that tree coming from like a mile away too. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well, we can rewind and miss the tree and keep going real fast. Let me just drive straight into a tree.
In 400 yards, turn right.
It's up this mountain. Can we drive up this mountain?
Calculating route.
Get it. All the way up. All the way. Make it. Oh shoot, I just found a car.
Found it. What did I tell you? Be right there.
I guess that's one way to find a barn find. Just stumble upon one.
Whoa,
an escort?
Check it out! Escort RS Turbo, nice! Some 17-year-old boy loved this thing to death. Probably before I was even born. Let's get it back to the garage.
Don't worry. If there's any hoon left in it, we'll find it.
If there's any hoon left in it, huh? Think I can just send it? Just send it straight off the mountain? Ba-bum! That was actually sick. Let me get there. Can I climb up this rock? Climb up the rock. Rock climb. So I'm gonna have to go. There we go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's do this. Little Autumn. Is it the little Adam? Oh. Oh, he's cramping up. Ouch. Alright.
You know when they said the Flying Scotsman? I was expecting to see Alex being shot out of a cannon. I suppose this'll do instead.
Funny, she had just jokes. Let's go. This car is real touchy. Really fast though, but really touchy. Don't take that the wall. That was epic. I win!
So much for the Flying Scotsman. We might have to start up the Horizon line. All I know is next time I have a meeting in Edinburgh, I'm calling you. I might not have another train laying around, but I certainly have some events for spring you might be interested in. Just make sure you qualify, yeah?
Yeah! There we go.
Horizon. Where we take playing in the dirt very, very seriously. Welcome to round 5.
Where am I at? I am over here. This one's close.
At your destination.
Let's do this. I thought after the showcase it'd be the next season. Bummer.
Thank you.
Oh, that sucks. I lost my multiplayer. And I missed a checkpoint. That was garbage. Dang it. I'm like showboating now because I'm so far out in front. Wall tap. I won by like a mile. I'm digging this classical music right now. Dang, that's a lot of credits. Boom.
Hey, don't feel too bad for the drivers who got knocked out. Round. When you see this next round of events, you might think they're the lucky ones. Round six is a go.
Oh, I didn't
get to do that. Got a escort for you. Bring an attitude.
I didn't get to do that wheel spin.
Okay, Jacob. You have a bonus board on your map that you haven't smashed yet. I have set your route there. Okay, Jacob. Smashing bonus boards is a great way to earn influence. I have set your route to one nearby. Around when it is safe to do so. arrived at your destination.
Where is it, guys? Where is it? Oh. There she be. So I gotta get up there somehow. I don't think this jump... Nope. That jump ain't gonna send me up there. That jump. That jump. That's the jump. Heck. Yo.
Okay, Jacob. You have a bonus board on your map that you haven't smashed yet. I have set your route there. At your destination.
Oh, if I wouldn't have slowed down, I would have made it.
Okay, Jacob. Smashing bonus boards is a great way to earn influence. I have set your route to one nearby. In 200 yards, turn left.
Oh, of course it's under the bridge.
You have arrived at your destination.
Time is 100%.
No! Since I'm over here, I might as well just smash the one in the middle of the roundabout.
Jacob, you have a bonus board on your map that you haven't smashed yet. I have set your route there.
Probably another one underneath the bridge.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh.
Okay, Jacob. Smashing bonus boards is a great way to earn influence. I have set your route to one nearby. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
sick.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the first exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
This classical music's gonna make me fall asleep though. Boom. I almost have 1 million credits. And I leveled up. And I got a Ram Power Wagon. Look at that. Sweet. One more race and it'll be springtime. Ooh. Super cool thing. Yes! Yes! I got the Peugeot. Yes! The thing looks so sick. I'm gonna go get it.
Not to show favorites at all, but you need to make it through this next round because we're planning something big for afterwards, like the biggest dirt route I've ever created big.
I got an achievement for that as well. That's awesome. All right. Let's see here.
In 400 yards, turn left. Recalculating route.
Oh.
Hey, Jacob. Congratulations. You've made it through to the spring season. Meet me at the festival. Our team will get you set up.
Dang it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I got one to go do one more race. I guess I could still go do it. It's right here. I could still go do it. I'm gonna go do it real quick.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Might as well go to the next next challenge. I mean, I've been winning by like a mile, so. I'm taking a little too much. Well, I wish I'm still going to be a little bit ahead. There you go, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Ooh. Getting a little loose. Thank you. And across the line. Oh man, he was awfully close to me. Oh, fast travel? Yes. I don't know, it's probably like all the credits I just won, but hey.
I'm this close to putting you on the Horizon roster, but I feel like I might require just a tiny bit more convincing first. Well, it just so happens that we're preparing for our huge spring showcase coming up, and I'm looking for a driver to take part in it. Impress me out there, and I'll see what I can do.
Let's have a look at this Peugeot. Look at this thing. I just want to view it. Oh, it's like, is it completely carbon fiber? What? Dude. I didn't want to get in, but that works. How do I view it? Oh, there you go. And then let's pop a door open. Let's get inside. Look at this thing. Look at that carbon fiber. Big old wing and everything. Yes. Let's upgrade it. Double mud flaps. No, we'll go back with this. This is a street car, huh? This Oh, that makes it. Maybe we want to leave the brakes. Let's just drive it the way it is. Just take her for a rip. This thing needs this wing on it, holy cow. It's quick, but it's not very fast. Oh, starting button. Look at that carbon fiber. It says it's a rally cart. Maybe we'll have to do a dirt race with it real quick. See how well she does. It's supposedly a rally monster. Hmm. Yeah. Better shift, right? Yeah, they are pouring all the way from me. I wouldn't say this is a dirt car. She wouldn't say this car is good at very much. Handles pretty bad. That was terrible. Why was I... Definitely not gonna beat him on this skill. Whatever this difficulty is. Fourth place? Fifth place? Sixth place. Holy cow.
Expect to see those dance moves next time you're on the podium. Head home if you want
the Carlton
or try new ones.
All right, well, I'm gonna take a quick little break, probably upload this video onto YouTube real quick. Then get back on and see if I can't complete spring. Might as well do a fight for this car really quick though. Oh, hang on. Get in the road. There you go. If you can get hit second gear cyclone. Third gear. Fourth gear. Nope. Like I said, this car is quick. I get teared out. All right, guys. I'm getting off.